I'm adopted by him. I'm from the alien.
Oh, God.
I know we look alike because we've been together for so long. 11 years. I ain't even put no edge control, and yet them edges still popping.
Oh, that's what I wanted to know. This is the edges.
Oh, yeah, that's the edges, and I ain't even put nothing on them. No. And then they still
let it go, AC. Let it go, bro. Let it go. Let it be. So how you know it's popping? Did somebody tell you it's popping?
Yeah, you ready? I know how to do edges like Jada Pinkett on Low Down Dirty Shame.
What you know about Low Down Dirty Shame?
No, you gotta watch the old schools. How you gonna get some dirt?
Bro, how you make this? This is incredible. All right, 97.9 The Box is the Madd Hatta Morning Show. Little Lele in the building.
Yeah, what's up, H-Town? How y'all feeling this morning?
Now, you know we know your daddy, too, because your daddy was a super, he's a superstar in his own right. You know, he did some big things on television and music and all.
Oh, you know what, Q from Worldstar, I know. Yeah.
So how much of all this is from your daddy?
Pretty much all of it.
All of it?
I mean, I told you, I'm adopted. That is not my dad.
You said by aliens, though.
Yeah, my aliens, we talk.
How y'all talk? How y'all communicate?
Like a mustache.
That sounds like Spanish.
No.
Well, okay, can I ask you a question? Because you're 11 years old. Mm-hmm. So did you know that you was talented first? Or did your daddy or your mama know you was talented and point it out?
I knew I was talented.
When did you know?
When I turned 2.
So what exactly did you do that let you know, like, wow?
My dad's seen it too. My mom's seen it. Everybody's seen it that I was just talented. You know, I've always wanted to be an entertainer.
Mm-hmm.
So I would just be dancing and everything.
Right.
Just the whole shebang. Singing, right. Dancing, acting, rapping, just everything.
So what's your forte? What do you master? Because I've seen you rap before, but now you're talking about singing, you're acting. You got a lot of stuff going on for a young lady.
Yes, I do. Well, I wouldn't say that I master anything yet. You know, I can say that for an 11-year-old, I'm doing great. But I wouldn't say that.
That's what you would say.
Yeah, that's what I would say. Maybe when I turn like 20 or, you know, 18 or something, I can say, you know, I mastered it now. Because, I mean, I've been doing it for so long, but it's like you still like kind of need practice.
Okay, so yeah. Right now you would say that you're best at what then?
Right now I would say that I'm best at making you laugh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm best at looking flawless. I say I'm best at I would say dancing.
Dancing, okay. Yeah. Now a lot of people know you for your rapping though.
Yes.
So talk to me about this whole rap thing. Is this something that you picked up from your dad, too? Because your dad, I know your dad from rapping.
Yes, I did. I picked it up from him.
Did he teach you all the stuff that you... Because it looked like you like him freestyling the whole... Now, I don't know if that's the case or not. So I'm just trying to figure out how much is that from your dad and how much is just you just naturally talented.
Well, it influenced me. He influenced me to start rapping, you know.
Okay.
When I was younger, he would rap to me and I would pick it up, or I'll go to the studio and I'll pick it up. But I've always just wrote my own thing.
Okay,
like, you know,
so you don't like to, you know, you don't like
you don't have a ghostwriter.
No.
Okay.
No. Because I just don't know what they're gonna write. You know, if they write I'm hopping out a Lamborghini, that ain't true because we all know I'm hopping out the Mercedes. So,
okay. Lamborghini coming soon, though. By the way, this conversation going, I can see the Lamborghini coming soon. But you gonna wait until that's really you jumping out of it before you put it in your rap because you like to do that real rap.
Yeah,
okay,
just,
I feel you.
Everything, just keep it positive because, of course, I'm still a child. So
it's hard to tell because you talk pretty flawlessly. Now, how about school? How do you do in school? And are your teachers aware of all your fame?
Well, I am homeschooled.
I do my school
in the morning. I get up at like 6 a.m. I stretch, do some yoga, drink some water, eat some oatmeal with some fruit. Then I do my school. And by like, I say maybe like 11:30 or something, I'm done with that. Then, you know, I go do what I have to do with like studio or just dance or rehearsal or anything. I come back and I do it again. And then that's just how my day.
You don't feel like you're missing out on what they call childhood, all your little friends?
Oh, trust me. No, I have a whole sleepover today.
Okay, so what's a sleepover for you consist of, Lele?
You know, just music.
You and the girls.
So you and the girls.
Yeah, you
so
and
how
the
many,
girls.
So how many girls gonna get together so y'all can do y'all thing?
Oh, let's see, Tatiana, Ariana.
Gotta have them two.
Maya, yeah. Maddie.
Right,
four girls.
Okay, so four y'all gonna get together and do y'all thing. Now, what would this party consist of?
Music. Drinks.
What?
Wait.
No, like orange juice.
Oh, okay, I just checked
it. No,
Because I know your dad, so I had to make sure.
No, drinks like that unless we want to get litty. You know?
But, joking jokes for the camera. Joking jokes.
Pizza, you know, I might sneak a couple of hot chips.
Now, a lot of people saw you on Ellen DeGeneres. How did that happen?
Man, I don't even know.
You don't know?
It just happened so quickly.
Give me the short version. Okay, because I saw you on there, and I was like, oh, my God, AC's baby's on TV.
I guess just she seen the freestyle, you know. At first, I was upset because I was like, why is it taking so long for her to see me? And she must have just been, you know, scheming, trying to see.
Okay.
So all my fans, they just tagged her, and I guess she seen it, and that's just how I got on.
Oh, you know, and I'm glad you went back to that. I forgot all about that freestyle that you did in the car. I'll be honest with you. I thought your dad maybe wrote that for you.
No, I wrote that. I write everything because it's a particular way that I like to write my stuff. And, like, you know, I take maybe, like, 2 days or 1 day to write it because I'm really thinking of what I'm writing. I'm not just going to, you know, write something and the sky is blue. You know, just something weird. I'm going to actually write. I'm going to sit down.
Can you give me a little bit of that? Could you spit a little bit of...
You gotta pay.
We here. We got this big form right here, and I want the people to something see you, you do already what wrote. You do.
Give us something.
Gonna come after the interview. You know what I'm saying? The money coming. Your daddy already got a pocket full of change. Just can you just
let me see if
give
I got
me 15.
Dollars,
give me 15.
I got $2 right now.
That's $3.
I'll buy for free.
Wow.
I'm gonna say $100.
Man.
You don't got that? Then I.
You do sound like your daddy. I will say that. Now, it's rumored that a guy by the name of Jay Mack actually knows you. How does this happen?
I don't even know.
You don't.
Since you were a baby.
I mean, I only seen him in like Barnes and Noble.
That's the truth. That's where he likes to hang out at. So but, I guess you're reading books too. Yeah. Go ahead, man.
I mean, I think I've seen her a million times, but I definitely have seen her in acting classes. I've seen her there before at the gym with her
did
mom.
Did you know she was going to be what she is right now? Did you know she was rapping like this even?
Because I didn't know she was rapping, but you knew she was talented or personality.
Right, you
can just tell, you know. And I thought she was going to be somebody in the gym because she used to go work out. And
you don't work out no more? You do the yoga in the morning.
I go running and I work out while rapping.
You're only 11 years old. Why are you working out so hard?
Because when I go on tour and I perform, I got to be like Beyonce. Run, rap, squats, rap, jumping jacks, rap. Just do it all because that's what I'm up here.
You seem to be very focused for an 11-year-old. You better focus.
You're
more focused than Jay Mack. So where did all this focus come from? You know this is what you want. Now, your daddy ain't putting you up to it. Your mom ain't putting you up to
this
it.
This is what I want to do.
You sure?
Trust me, I don't do nothing I don't want to do.
Okay, I can tell you.
You can ask him, I'll do nothing.
I see who run that house. I see who run the house. I got you.
Yeah, it's just something that I really want to do. So if it's something that I really want to do, I'm going to take my time and I'm going to focus on it.
Mm.
And I'm going to, like, mature it.
Okay. So have you, I also heard another rumor that you got a record deal. And you one of the youngest to get a record deal with this particular record label.
Empire, shout out, y'all.
Okay, all right.
They take good care of me. That's my fam. Y'all my fam, too. This don't even feel like an interview because I just feel like I'm with my family.
So, what's been, like, the most epic moment for you? Yeah, you've been on Ellen. You signed to a major label. I saw you met some of your favorite rappers. So what's been, like, the most epic part?
I'll say getting signed. Just getting signed, period. Of course, I always wanted to get signed, and I didn't know you could get signed at such a young age.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you had to be, like, you know, 20 or something. So, you know, of course, my dream was to go viral, get signed. And I guess it came true.
So what happens now? You know, you should be working on an album. Are you going to drop an album?
My album, Cheat Code, is out now.
She what?
Cheat
my
code.
Album, Cheat Code.
Cheat Code.
Cheat Code.
What's the cheat code?
I can't give you the secret.
That's what the album's about, the cheat code. The secret.
You're a little too young to have a cheat code, huh?
What are you cheating?
Am I cheating? The rap game.
Beats you being honest. A lot of rappers, they cheat in the rap game too, but they don't know it.
So I got a question. Will you be writing for other artists?
If they ask.
Okay, I know this dude, he needs a writer. You
Jay
write
Mack,
for
do you want me to write for
Jay Mack, so you want her to write your lyrics? She obviously you were trying to ask.
You can't write nothing.
But J Mac, I think your time is over. Okay, so my money freestyle. I'm money Rob G to play money.
Oh, okay.
What instrumental money?
Oh, you know, she girl, you paying good attention.
She on top of it. She got everybody's name and everything.
She ready.
We'll go. So you gonna give us a live freestyle
Rob G,
of money?
Play money instrumental. Money card.
Can you play the money instrumental?
Absolutely.
Get some headphones. You know, I want to see
when
it.
The little girl asks for it, you just do what the little girl says and nobody gets hurt.
Money instrumental.
Money instrumental. You gonna give us a little bit if we play the song? Is that what you tell? Okay. All right.
Because I don't think enough people heard my freestyle, so I'm going to make sure it's heard clear.
Make sure to hear it.
Did you make sure all your sides was popping first? Because you already did.
My sides always popping.
Okay, you right. You're right.
The money freestyle.
Okay, I'm not trying. My apologies. I'm sorry. Let me stay in my place.
Look. I wasn't gonna do it, I was gonna chill. But 2 minutes saying that the sauce gonna spill. Seen from the H with the sauce be real. Walk with the sauce, walking no grill. No curse words, and you can hear every word. Fly as a bird is the word, you look hurt. I'm gonna drip like a squirt. Drip and make mud in the dirt, what's your worth? Money is all that I hurt. Money, 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 oh, crap. None for the earth, everyday using the earth. All money comes from the earth, church. Cut the trees down. Pour the concrete on the streets now. Now the grass is just weeds now. And I don't never see the leaves. Now, all I ever see is weaves now. Butt cheeks and bad bees now.
What?
No garden in the beef out, but you in the garden watching rebound. I don't wanna hear anymore. No. I don't wanna see it anymore. My city is poor.
What?
But you throwing fitties on the floor, then quick to buy a handy from the floor.
What?
This is for sure. Y'all ain't gotta worry about me. Y'all ain't gotta worry about lay. No big capping, just big facts and rapping. Like I can't see what's happening.
What?
Sponge on my napkin. I'm up early, you napping. Tell the hand boys that's trapping. Crack ain't up. You ain't gotta do this for a buck, cause the trapping you're gonna get stuck. Enough is enough. Yeah, I know you're real, real tough, but you just gonna be dead in cuffs and your head pick it up. So you can see a real dripper, yeah, you can see a real dripper, a real head flipper. Fresh toes down in the slippers, right till your girl get bigger. I'ma get sick up, but I won't go to the nurse. I'ma just go in my purse, pull out a verse in front of the class. I'm first, even teacher can't check my work. Oh, yeah, bite down like I'm teething, yeah, come through, drip like I'm bleeding, yeah, come through, drip like I'm bleeding, yeah. Grown up kids get this beating, yeah. I'm crazy, I'm loco, yeah. You in danger, you probably grow so, yeah. No chicken, no pollo, yeah. With my chicas and my cholos, yeah. Chico, Chico, yeah.
Chico, Chico, yeah.
If I get some paper and a pen, will you sign to my record label instead?
No.
Look, man, I got a contract. I keep a contract in the bag, man.
I know you now.
And I keep a bag in the bag, if you know what I'm saying. I keep a bag in the bag for situations like this. If they don't, hey, look, if they don't treat you right over there, come out at your boy. AC, know how I get,
how much?
I'm going to take care of you. I got you, dog. Okay. If they don't take care of you, come holler at me. Madd Hatta Enterprise, paid in full entertainment. We do our artists right. Okay. Oh, sorry about that, y'all. We just taking care of a little side business right there. So the album is out right now, so people can actually go listen to the album. They can stream
Chico
it right now.
And my deluxe album will be coming out the top of the year with more songs.
J-Mac, you might need to go ahead and get her to write your lyrics.
How much you a choice to write a verse for me?
Well, each verse is 100.
Okay.
You got it, Mac.
Yeah, I got to pay for the nails. You know, I get deluxe nails, so the paycheck got to come in.
I mean, so your approach, how would it be for writing? Give me an example. How would you write a song for me?
J-Mac. Well, you're a little old, so.
Okay.
I'm in the wheelchair going to the No, I'm saying.
Take your time.
You don't want that one? That's a good one, though.
And very accurate, too. Come on. She tried to help you, bruh. Well, Lele, it's wonderful to meet you.
Thank you.
I got one last question, and I need you to be honest. Do you think you can beat your daddy rapping?
Uh-oh.
Bro, is he old, too?
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh, she...
He's a little bit of a professional.
Oh.
I don't know.
You don't know?
He got a lot more practice than
me. Okay.
That's your match.
But I can definitely beat him in racing.
Why
can't you beat him in racing?
I'm young and I beat him in basketball before.
Uh-oh.
Why can't you beat him in racing and basketball?
Because I told you.
Lele, are there any artists that you want to work with?
I would definitely say Cardi B. Mm-hmm. I like her. Rihanna and Migos. And Lil Baby, of course.
Why do you like Lil Baby so much? Because I see a lot of kids like Lil Baby.
I just like his style. He makes you real hype.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wave.
Okay. Lele, it's nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you also.
So. You got your stuff.
Thanks for having me, fam.
Anytime. You can come back anytime.
No, kids got to keep it positive, you know what I'm saying? Because on the way here, we weren't that kid friendly. I was listening to
Madd. Well, Lele, we sure appreciate you being here. The show had
kids,
the show.
We got to take over.
There's different parts of the Madd Hatta Morning Show. Oh. All right, Lele, say bye to everybody.
Bye.
Mm-hmm.